scourged and beaten, a crown of thorns was forced upon his head, and a cross of splintered wood lay on his open wounds as he began his walk down the Via Dolorosa, the way of suffering.
Down the Via Dolorosa, in Jerusalem land.